about books, too. Yeah, and Dorothy has a question. How do you read a book? Hey, good question, Dorothy. Let's watch somebody read a book. Mr. Noodle! Shay, come here. Come on, Shay. He's so shady. Mr. Noodle is going to read that book. Look.
Don't sit on it. Get off me.
You can't sit on it and read it. You have to open the book.
Open the book. You have to turn it the other way.
You have to open the pages. Open the pages. Mr. Noodle.
It's upside down.
It's upside down, Mr. Noodle. The dog is upside down. What are you gonna do?
Dad, your glass is the book!
No!
Well, maybe you can't read like that.
Yeah. Oh, boy.